You could call Eric Elsey the one-man modern-day version of Lewis and Clark.
I've got a GPS satellite and a smartphone with a weather app and all kinds of technology that poor Lewis and Clark didn't have.
So the Florida-born expeditioner has a little help with virtual maps and cell phone service, but the trek to canoe from Minnesota to the Gulf of Mexico along the Mississippi River is quite adventurous.
There's probably going to be challenges that I haven't even thought of yet, but that's what makes this exciting.
23 days ago, Elsey took off into the headwaters of the Mississippi at Lake Itasca. He says thanks to all the rain recently, the conditions in Minnesota have actually been great for canoeing.
A couple of the areas where typically this time of the year the water levels are low, people have to carry their equipment and their canoe, just breeze right over it.
Canoeing has always been a passion of Elsey's. Growing up in St. Louis, he's dreamed of paddling the entire river one day. The ultra-endurance athlete says combining his love of sport, adventure, and passion for volunteering drove him to finally accomplish this goal while raising money for ShelterBox. The organization sends response teams to deliver aid around the world to help people affected by natural disasters.
This is the 25-year anniversary of the Great Flood of 93. I spent a good chunk of my summer 25 years ago sandbagging the levees along the Mississippi, trying to prevent the levees from breaking.
And now he'll face that same river head on in the weeks to come.